Welcome to the Human in the Loop module. With our Human in the Loop module, you can add a human review step between the document extraction and the final result. This allows a reviewer to correct any inaccuracies if needed. Today, we will learn how to set it up. Let's take an invoice as an example. Let's say you want to make sure that the total amount is correct and the invoice is within the date limit. After enabling Human in the Loop, you can go to the Human in the Loop module on the left side of your screen. Also, you will be asked to enter the name and slug of your Human in the Loop configuration. In this case, I will call it Review Invoices. Let's select the financial model and continue. You will be asked to basically adapt which fields you want to have in the review. So, by selecting each individual one, you can go quickly through that. You'll be asked to add that to the sidebar or to the bottom fields. Sidebar will basically be the next to the document, and below you will have a table. For this example, we will select the total amount and the document date. Once you select your data fields, you can choose who would be the reviewer. So you can invite, for example, colleagues or external partners as well that will review the documents for you. Then you can choose a trigger. A trigger will send the document for review in case a data field value is above or below a certain threshold. In this case, a trigger could be that the amount is too small or the document date is not within the date limit. So let's say that whenever the total amount is below, for instance, 1,000 euros, then it will be sent for a reviewer. You can also choose for how long the review should be active within the field and the number of review rounds. For example, I can say 15 minutes instead of 5. You can choose if you want to enable the reviewer to reject documents as well. I would advise to do that in this case, since some of the documents that are uploaded have poor image quality. In this case, I will call this one poor quality, and I will give a short description. It can be reject this document when the quality is bad. From there, you just have to write a quick review message, something along the lines of success, your review has been saved, which will pop up every time you save and finish a review. Then you get a quick overview of what the configuration looks like. And that's it. That's how easy it is to set up a Human in the Loop configuration on the platform.